Good afternoon viewers, this is Guria Khatun and you are watching My News Northeast. Wait for the children's vaccination is soon to be end. With the opening of schools across the country, underscoring the need for the COVID vaccination drive to cover children, Covishield manufacturer Serum Institute of India's CEO Atul Poonawalla said on Tuesday that Serum Institute of India is planning to launch a vaccine for those below the age of 18 all the way down to the age of 3 within the next 6 months. Speaking at the 27th CII Partnership Summit 2021 during a virtual conference, Poonawalla said the vaccine Covovax is under trial. He said that they will be launching a vaccine in 6 months for children all the way down to the age of 3. At that moment, Covishield is not recommended or approved in people below the age of 18. So, that's why Covovax is under trials and has shown excellent data all the way down to the age group of 3. Poonawalla said that while the impact of Omicron is yet to be seen in children, they have so far not been impacted very badly with this strain. According to Atul Poonawalla, their body cells and their lungs recover better and fortunately the panic isn't there for children, stating that two companies in India have been licensed for children's vaccination which would be available soon. Poonawalla said people should take and get their children vaccinated. There is no harm. These vaccines have been proven to be safe and efficacious and all of that. If people feel they want to get their children vaccinated, by all means, wait for government announcements on that and then go ahead with that. Vaccine Covovax will be launched for children in 6 months. On December 3, Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandaviya told Parliament that the government will take a decision on the basis of recommendations from its two key expert groups on vaccine administration. The Central Drugs Standard Control Organization has approved Zicovir-D of Cadila Healthcare for restricted use in emergency situation in the age group of 12 and above. In July, an expert panel of CDSCO had recommended the granting of permission to Serum Institute of India for conducting phase 2 or 3 trials of Covovax on children aged 2 to 17 years within certain conditions. Serum Institute of India is currently conducting phase 2-3 clinical trials in 920 in the 3 to 17 age group. The regulator is currently examining a recommendation from an expert group on granting emergency use authorization of Covovax based on interim phase 2-3 clinical trial data on healthy volunteers aged 2 to 18 years submitted by Hyderabad-based Bharat Biotech. Besides, Biological E Limited is conducting phase 2-3 clinical trials of RBD of SARS-CoV-2 gain in 624 children in the 5 to 18 age group, and Johnson & Johnson is conducting phase 2-3 clinical trials of its age 26-CoV-2S vaccine in the age group of 12 to 17 in India as part of a global clinical trial. Speaking about the threat of Omicron, Poonawalla said there is no need for panic. India is far better prepared, whether it's the health system, hospital, oxygen supply and vaccines. The world is now better prepared for third and fourth waves because we have learned that to do and not to do. So the country is in a far better situation today and the government don't think there should be panic with Omicron and other variants coming about. People should not panic just as yet. They should wait and watch how things unfold. The CEO of Serum Institute of India said that India is in a better position as of now with 8,000 to 10,000 new cases daily, of which the majority are Delta variants. He said that he doesn't want to make predictions just yet because predictions should not be made till the time the team have enough data. But what team know for certain is that if you boost with the 3 doses, people are definitely enhancing protection in your system at least for 5 to 6 months. However, Poonawalla pointed out that the Omicron is definitely more infectious and will spread quickly. How severe it is going to be and how many hospitalization it is going to cause is something that the officials are going to wait and watch. The initial reports show that Omicron is quite mild. However, people should not take it lightly. Thank you for watching. For further updates, keep watching My News Northeast.
মুকলি হল ডাটা মেশিনৰ নতুন শ্বৰুম ডাটা মেশিন ফিউচাৰ ৱৰ্ল্ড। বজাৰত উপলব্ধ সকলোবোৰ অত্যাধুনিক সামগ্ৰী পোৱা যাব এই শ্বৰুমত। বোছ জেবিএল, ছনীৰ লগতে উচ্চ প্ৰাবল্য স্পীকাৰো পোৱা যাব এই শ্বৰুমত। লগতে আধুনিক মোবাইল এক্সেচৰিজ, স্ক্ৰীণ প্ৰটেক্টৰ, ইয়েৰফোন, কেছ এণ্ড কাভা, পাৱাৰ বেংক উপলব্ধ এই শ্বৰুমত। ডাটা মেশিন হৈছে গুৱাহাটীৰ একমাত্ৰ শ্বৰুম য'ত উপলব্ধ টেম্পাৰ কাভাৰ, ইয়েৰফোন, চাৰ্জাৰৰ লগতে আন বহুতো এক্সেচৰিজ। এই সকলোবোৰ লেটেষ্ট গেজেট লাভ কৰিবলৈ আহক আমাৰ নতুন শ্বৰুম ডাটা মেশিনলৈ। ডাটা মেশিন ফিউচাৰ ৱৰ্ল্ড অপজিট টু দা উলুবাৰী পেট্ৰল পাম্প নিয়াৰ কল্যাণ জুৱেলাৰ্ছ, জি এছ ৰোড, গুৱাহাটী 7, ফোন নাম্বাৰ 6901268874, 7086094885।